Hi,
hey,
how are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
You look so gorgeous
Thank
as
you
usual.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Some styling today.
Lindsay Lane, actually, the dress is cut 25.
Oh, wow. It's lovely having you as usual.
Thank you.
Tell me what's going on with your career.
I literally just got back to New York about 2 weeks ago. We shot a movie in San Jose, California called I'm in Love with a Church Girl, co-starring Ja Rule, Michael Madsen. So it's
wow.
a great cast.
So what is the movie about? Tell me a little bit about it.
The movie is about, it's called I'm in Love with a Church Girl, and it is about, it's actually a faith-based movie based on Gally Molina's true life story. He is now a youth pastor, and pretty much he had a pretty rough life and pretty much had a very thug life and changed his life over because he met this young woman that was a Christian woman and kind of turned his life around to be with her.
You have a new album coming out. What inspired you with this
so
movement?
Pretty much
album?
Being able to come back to New York. I got back into the studio. I'm going in with The Dream pretty soon. Then going
into awesome.
Akon, and then we're wrapping up the album to move forward with the single, so I'm really excited about
That's
it.
That's great. So you've sung in different girl groups, you know, since you've grown up, and I just want to know how is it different between singing in a girl group and now, you know, being solo?
I think the fact that you kind of get to do your own thing. I think, you know, when you're in a group, you have to embody the image of the group. You have to embody kind of, it's like a body that you're like the arms and the legs to, and if
right.
we're not all moving in the same direction, it doesn't really work. So it's great that you don't really have anybody else to answer to but yourself. You get to pick the songs you love. It's I think it's more personal.
So tell me now, being a New Yorker, what are the three favorite places you like to go out and party or eat and lounge, just relax?
I hear that they are reopening M2, which was my favorite club. I'm obsessed with Lucky Strike by Chelsea Piers. I love to go bowling. Favorite restaurant, I love Cafeteria.
Ugh, the best. What kind of locations do you have to tell the single ladies out there that they can
I believe meet? In meeting men in church.
You do.
I'm actually also launching my website through Island Def Jam, so I'm going to be doing a blog there. I am on Global Grind. I blog on there as well. And then, of course, there's my Twitter where you can follow me and always find out what I'm doing, which is Adrian_Bylone.
Don't miss that.
Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm Adrian Bylone, and always stay tuned to Coco on Juba.com.